Energy systems integration is taking a holistic look at energy systems and how they connect together.
It's a commitment to looking at the big picture of our energy system.
There's so much development going on with renewable supplies of electricity, with emerging consumer devices, the so-called Internet of Things, everything from energy storage to smart buildings. And energy systems integration is the process that we use to bring them all together into a system that provides value for consumers, as well as keeping the lights on and keeping the cost of energy affordable.
Today's grid is very dated. After decades and decades of the same type of infrastructure, we now have the opportunity for change.
The impacts of how we use, distribute, and generate energy, we see very, very prominently how that affects our health, how it affects the planet. As a lab and as a nation, as a planet, we need to be more serious about doing that efficiently and being committed to that.
Being able to leverage already installed energy systems and how they operate to their best and most optimal use is going to be critical for us to attain these goals.
It's kind of an exciting time to look at how can we use all of these different pieces of the energy system together in a cohesive way.
If we get this right and if we continue to make progress, we will find a way to avoid having to choose between reliable power and clean power, or clean power and affordable power, or energy in some places and not in others. Will truly solve one of the biggest societal challenges that we face in a way that will endure for generations to come.